How to cancel Discord Nitro Mobile. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can cancel Discord Nitro. So let's begin. First, open up your Discord. After you open it up, tap on the U section on the bottom right and go to the settings. Now here you will see the Get Nitro option. If you tap on it, you will get the option to buy Nitro. Now you can see the packages and the plans here. Now, if you want to buy it and if you have not bought it, you can just simply buy it from here. Now, if you already have that, if you scroll down a bit, you will see billing settings here. Now, under billing settings, you can see your subscriptions if you have already subscribed to the Nitro. And if you see that, if you can simply tap on it, and after you tap on it, just select your Nitro. And there, if you scroll down for a bit, you will see the cancel subscription button. Tap on cancel subscription and confirm it. And you'll basically have canceled Discord Nitro. And it's that simple, guys. That is basically how you cancel Discord Nitro. Thanks for watching. That is all for today's video. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.